all the secret places of this angle shall abide under the shadow of Almighty.
I will say of the Lord, He is your refuge and your fortress. My God, in Him will I trust. He said, Thou shalt tread upon lion and adder, young lion and dragon, shall they trample under their feet, because He has set His love upon you. Praise and gospel promise. Therefore, will I deliver him? I will set him on high, because he has known my name. He shall call me, and I will answer. He will be with him in trouble, and I will deliver them, and they honor him. On the honor that will not lie, I will satisfy them, and show them your salvation. Father, we thank you for bless your name. Thank you for the gift of life that comes to family and friends to say thank you, Jesus. We give you praise in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We honor you because it is the only way that this grace will be in the family of Mr. Lewis is the divine scripture. It never by man's power, it is only by your grace. We give all glory and honor to you, Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father, I pray. That please will be glad to be able to wear what kind of living reproaches in their family. Let it be totally broken and wear Jesus' name. Bring forth joy. Bring forth favor and prosperity. In Jesus' name. We thank you because of the glory and
thank you.
In Jesus' mighty name we are praying.
Please
be first person. Yeah, who is? This is my new name. Father, in the name of our Lord Jesus, we bring forth your daughter. God's goodness, we pray to come in your presence. We dance and all we say that no one like you. That she will be blessed, Lord, strengthen her. Let the God that holds you to be a divine Lord, that can never be attacked by any evil or sickness. She will go from strength to strength. She will be endowed with excellent strength. She will be faithful. She will live long. She will be productive and fruitful. Father, she will be protected by your mighty name in Jesus' name. No evil that passion for your family that will prosper in Jesus' name. Father, I pray. You said that enemy will say she is a target. But any man and woman that will rise against her as a target will fall on her behalf in Jesus' name. Bless you and respect you in Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Lord, I am not that in the name of our Lord Jesus.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father, we commit praise to whom our son is. He will be very well in Jesus' name.
Amen.
When you think the same divine God in all his way, Lord, you will not see them in the world and back in Jesus' name. Lord, in now we will grant you with excellent strength. Power of mind to do excellence, with wisdom to walk from strength to strength. And cover you with the blood of Jesus' name. May the Lord give you the Lord of you. All the days of your life you will excel. Increase and multiply the fruitful in Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Father, all things are passed away, it is becoming new in your presence. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, we are anointed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Now, wow.
Jesus' name.
Amen.
You will be strong.
Amen.
You will be an example of Gideon in your family.
Amen.
I will be strong in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You will not be afraid. And you will stand for us against every evil.
Amen.
And stand for the truth.
Amen.
The Lord will give you the Lord will send you.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name we are praying.
Amen.
Father, in the name of our
people,
they went out here to see.